and now the Central Reserve Police Force marching contingent. An all-woman contingent of the CRPF, peacekeepers of the nation, led by Assistant Commandant Poonam Gupta. The force has the distinction of raising the first ever women-armed police battalion in the world. Service and loyalty, the motto of the CRPF.